Mallory would have to set aside their personal differences long enough to infiltrate and destroy the final gun tower. Failure to do so meant that the second wave of transports would be destroyed. The fate of myself and every soldier traveling in the second wave of transports lay in the hands of James Grayson.